Hi, my name is Guy Wallace, and in this PAC video short, we're going to cover training and development paths, also known as learning paths, development roadmaps, training and development blueprints, known by various names over the past 30 years that I've been doing curriculum architecture design. PACT is an acronym. It stands for Performance-Based, Accelerated, Customer and Stakeholder-Driven, Training and Development of Any Blend. This example of a training and development path organizes all of the content of the path into four phases. Paths that I've produced over the past 30 years have included up to 10 phases of development. In the first phase are the immediate survival skills. This is known as onboarding in most organizations. In fact, one of my rules for developing a training and development path is that phase one, or the beginning of the path, is always focused on onboarding. After the conclusion of the onboarding period, which could be a matter of hours or days or weeks or even months, on-the-job training continues, both formally and informally. But even in phase one, in the onboarding portion of a path, informal learning can be utilized as well. Along with a training and development path is the Training and Development Individual Planning Guide. This allows the learner and their management to down-select from all of the content that is on the path so that they can put together a plan that's appropriate for them and their needs, given their incoming knowledge and skill set, the immediate performance requirements of the job, I've been practicing, publishing, and presenting on these methods since 1982. My recent book, Six Pack, covers all of this in great detail.